like the use of the word hawali. You know, if it's meant to hurt someone, I don't tolerate that at all. In my community, it's very diverse. There is considerable respect for others. People of different nationalities, different ethnic backgrounds, was always with respect, was always acknowledging the ha in them, the breath of life in each person.